Right, so today's vlog is Banbury versus Bromsgrove. There's no tip update this week as much as you enjoyed it last week. There'll be another one next week. Might be one on Wednesday night. So a load of Bromsgrove fans over there. So, yeah, should be good. Come on, Banbury. Come on, Banbury. Come on, Banbury.
That team was completely wrong, by the way.
Just 15 minutes in here, and Greg has a bonus come closest for Banbury though. Here is Bromsgrove have a chance. Throw. Don't know how that picked up, it's hard to say. But that went for a throw. But yeah, Greg has already had the greatest best chance in this in the box. Take a good touch and fire just past the right post. So yeah. We haven't looked out of place right over to the league leaders, so come on, Banbury. So we are down the back. 40 minutes. So we're 40 minutes here.
It certainly looks that way. Very arrogant.
So 40 minutes in here. Bromsgrove have the lead. Defensive error from Banbury. Oh, he's injured! What are the chances? Twat! So yeah, 1-0 down. Fucking mistake again. Same old Banbury. Just get him off! See ya. So it's half time here at Banbury United. It's Bromsgrove putting 1, Banbury United 0. Banbury United have had some chances, but Bromsgrove going for the more clinical. But big second half to come up. Let's hear
it. Hi guys, it's Sambert here at Adam Parker. Thank you for watching this video. Sam from involved with an outro, so he's on some dirt right now. Yeah, so the car look for those free kick that almost went in, but the final score of Banbury United 0, Bromsgrove 1. Hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Sorry for the no chip review, but look at this free kick and then what I'm going to do. So, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.